service. These celebrations are a great example of what we can accomplish together.
Thank you, Crystal, for that wonderful introduction. The son of former slaves and one of the first African-Americans to earn a doctorate from Harvard dedicated his career to Black history. He was the author of over 30 books and was the editor of the Negro History Bulletin. In 1926,